everybody, معكم عمرو الدسوقي من سلسلة Just a Moment على قناة Online English Lessons. حلقة اليوم الفرق بين Ceiling and Roof كأسماء في اللغة الإنجليزية. Let's get started. Ceiling is the top part inside a room. سقف أي غرفة سواء داخل المستشفى، البيت أو المدرسة. Roof is the top of a building. سطح أي مبنى سواء المستشفى، المدرسة أو البيت. تعالوا نشوف أمثلة عليهم. Don't say the roof of my room leaks every time it rains. You have to say the ceiling of my room leaks every time it rains. Don't say the ceiling of our house leaks every time it rains. You have to say the roof of our house leaks every time it rains. Don't say my room's roof is painted nicely. You have to say my room's ceiling is painted nicely. Don't say the camp ceiling is covered with wood. You have to say the camp roof is covered with wood. Share, like, subscribe. Bye-bye.